After painting COVID as an enemy to be vanquished, Britain's Prime Minister Boris Johnson has shifted his stance and now says the country needs to learn to live with the virus. So he's announced that from July 19, restrictions on social distancing and masks, along with the work from home order, will be lifted. But Prime Minister Johnson conceded the risk is still large. Meanwhile, Prince William has taken his tea alone with his wife Catherine in isolation. The Duke of Cambridge hosted a brunch party at Buckingham Palace for healthcare workers. Kate was unable to attend after coming into contact with a COVID-positive person. The palace says the Duchess of Cambridge, who's been vaccinated, does not have any symptoms. An Independence Day party is now under police scrutiny after stacks of fireworks went off without warning, injuring four people in Ohio. This was the scene for nearly 14 minutes, colourful explosions rocking the neighbourhood and sending residents running and ducking for cover. It's thought a rubbish bag of used fireworks led to an accidental detonation. Jeff Bezos has stepped down as the chief executive of Amazon on the company's 27th anniversary. The billionaire is being replaced by Andy Jassy, the mastermind behind Amazon's cloud computing division. With a total wealth of more than $260 billion, the 57-year-old Bezos will now devote more of his time to a handful of personal projects, including his space flight company, Blue Origin.